This is a long division sum, and I'm going to be showing you how you work it out. The sum is 7,236 divided by 18. The first thing that you do is you do 72 divided by 18. The way you work this out is you just make a big line down the side, and then you can do 18, add on 18, and you keep doing that continuously. So that would be 36. Then you do add another 18. So you do 6 add 8 equals 14. And 3 add 1 equals 4. Add 1 equals 5. That's 54. So there's your answer for that one. And then add on 18 to that. So you do 4 add 8, which is 12. And 5 add 1, which is 6. Add another one, which is 7. And there you have it, 72. So how much did it take to get that? You count it up by adding all the 18s together. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's your answer, 4. Now you do 3 divided by 18. And now you can't do that, so that's 0. And then you carry your 3 onto the 6. So now 36 is already there. How much did it take to get there? So 1, 2. So that would be 2. And there's your answer, 402.